Now we'll start question number 2. Our substitution method finished. Now this method is our comparison method. Compare. We need to compare. Equation number 1 and equation number 2. We need to compare. Which one we need to compare? Maybe x or maybe y. From equation number 1, maybe x value we need to find out. And here also, if we from equation 1, x value we are taking. So from equation number 2 also need to find out x value. Then we'll compare these two. So see. So what is given? This one will write equation number 1 and second one is our equation number 2. So equation number 1, which one we need to find out? Suppose x. So we'll keep x in our left hand side and remaining all will be shift to our right hand side. So here x is equal to our 7x and this one is our minus 3y. So we'll shift this one to our right hand side. So it will be our plus 3y. So 17 plus 3y. Now only x will need to find out. So 17 plus 3y will be divided by our 7. So it will be our equation number 3. Now we need to find out from equation number 2 also x value, same x value. So equation number 2 is given 2x plus y is equal to 3. So we'll shift our y in our right hand side, so it will be our minus y. So 3 minus y. Now we'll divide 3 minus y by our 2. So it will be our equation number 4. Now we got equation number 3 and equation number 4. So here also see equation number 3 is our x value this one. Again in our equation number 4 also this one is our x value this one. That means we are able to compare this one. So comparing x from equation number 3 and equation number 4, we have, because both sides are equal, x is equal to this one and y, again x is equal to this one. That means this part will be our equal to this part. So it will be our 17 plus 3y divided by 7 is equal to will be our 3 minus y divided by 2. Both parts are equal. Now cross multiplication we need to do. Cross multiplication, if we do this one, 7 into will be our this one. So 7 into 3 minus y. So 7 into 3 will be our 21, here plus sign, and this one is our minus, so plus minus will be our minus, 7 into y, 7y. So we got 21 minus 7y. Similarly, this one we need to multiply by 2. So 17 plus 3y, this one we need to multiply by our 2. So 17 into 2, it will be our 34, plus plus plus, and 3 into 2, 6, and y, 6y. So 34, 6y. Now, y1 will shift to our, because see here y, here also y, this variable value we need to find out. So this one will shift, this 6y will shift to our left hand side, and this constant one will shift to our right hand side. So 6y, if we shift to our left hand side, so it will be our minus 6y, and 21 we are shifting to our right hand side, so it will be our minus 21. So minus 6 and minus 7y will be our minus 13y, and 34 minus 21 is equal to our 13. So now we need to divide 13, this 13 1 by our minus 13, so it will be our minus 1. So y value we got minus 1. Now this minus 1 y value, any equation we are able to put, maybe equation number our 3 or 4, any one we put, then we'll get the value of our x. So it will be easy for us if we put equation number 4. So equation number 4 we are putting this one, y value is equal to minus 1. In equation number 4 we have, see, x is equal to our, what is given in equation number 3, this one 4, see, x is equal to our 3 minus y divided by our 2, and y value we got, what we got, minus 1. So 3 minus this minus is our this minus, and y value is equal to our minus 1. So it will be our minus minus plus will be, so 3 plus 1 divided by 2, see. So it will be our 3 plus 1 divided by 2. So 3 plus 1 is equal to our 4 divided by 2, and 4 divided by 2, it will be our 2. 2 into 2, 4 only. So we got the x value is equal to our 2. Therefore, the required solution is x is equal to 2 and y is equal to our minus 1. Now, question number 4. Question number 4 also same like before, substitution method, you need to consider this one. 1 by x is equal to a and 1 by y is equal to our b. So equation number 1 will be our what, c? This one is equation number 1, this one is equation number 2. What about the given question, this one? It is equation number 1 and this one equation number 2. So this one first equation number 1, it will be our equation number 1 will be, if we are considering 1 by x is equal to our a, so it will be our 4 by x, means our what, it is 4 into our 1 by x, so it will be our 4a, because 1 by x is equal, we are considering as our a, so it will be our 4a. So this one will be our 10b is equal to our 3.3. from here a value we need to find out, so we'll shift 10b in our right hand side, so it will be minus 10b. Then we'll divide this one by our 4. So this one will be our equation number 3. Now equation number 2, this one will be equation number 2, this one is equation number 2. So it will be our 3a plus will be our 2b is equal to our 1.1. Now we need to find out a value. So 2b will shift in our right hand side. So it will be our 1.1 minus will be our 2b. Now this one we need to divide by our 3. So this one will be our equation number 4. So a value we got this one. Now from equation number 3 and equation number 4, this one also a value. And this one also our a value. So that means a is equal to this one. Again a is equal to this one. Means our what? This part is equal to our this part. So we'll compare a. What we are comparing here, not x, it is our a we are comparing from equation number 3 and 4. Because it is our a value only. This one is our a value. So we will compare a only. So comparing a from equation number 3 and equation number 4, we have both part our equal. Then cross multiplication, we need to multiply this one. So if we multiply 4 into this one, 4 into 1.1, so it will be 4.4, minus 2b into 4, so it will be our 8b, and 3 into this one, this full. So it will be our 9.9 minus will be our 30b. Now b1 will shift in our left hand side and constant one in our right hand side. So it will be minus 8b plus will be our 30b is equal to 9.9 minus will be our 4.4. So minus 8b plus 30b will be our 22b is equal to 9.9 minus our 4.4 will be our 5.5. Now we'll divide 5.5 by our 22. So 5.5 divide our 22. So after decimal only one digit, so without decimal if we write it will be our 55, divided by will be our 22. And this decimal we are withdrawing, so only one digit is there after decimal, so here will be our 10. Now both our 55 and 10 is divisible by our 5. So 5 into 11, 55, and 5 into 2 is equal to our 10. Now 11 is divisible, 22 is divisible by our 11, so 2. 2 into 11 is equal to our 22. Now numerator nothing remains, that means 1, and denominator our 2 into 2, 4. That means b value we got 1 by 4. Now we'll put this b value in equation number 3 or 4, anywhere we'll put, no problem this one. So we'll put in equation number 4. So equation number 4, what is given? See, equation number 4, a is equal to 1.1 minus 2b divided by our 3. So here b value we'll put. So b value 1 by 4 we are putting here, this b value. Now this 2 into 1 by 4. This 4 is divisible by 2. So it will be our 2 only. So it will be our 1 by 2. See, 1.1 minus will be our 1 by 2 divided by our 3. Now we'll take LCM. This 1.1 minus our 1 by 2. If we take LCM, it will be our 2 only. And here down 1. 1 divided by 2. 2 only. 2 into 1.1 will be our 2.2 minus will be our 2 divided by 2. 1. And 1 into 1. 1. So it will be our 2.2 minus our 1 divided by 2 divided by our 3. Now next part, this one, 2.2 minus 1 is our 1.2 divided by our 2, this one, and our denominator is our 3. Now 1.2, this one is divisible by our 2. If we divide, this one will be our 0.6. So 0.6 divided by our 3. Now this 0.6 divided by 3, this one also we are able to divide. So 6 without decimal we are writing, so 3 into will be our 10, because after decimal only one digit. Now this one will be our 2, again this one is divisible, so 5, so it will be our 1 by 5. So we got a value is equal to 1 by 5. Now originally our 1 by x is equal to our a, we are considering this one, 1 by x is equal to a, and a value we got 1 by 5, so x will be our 5. Similarly 1 by y is equal to our b, and b value we got 1 by 4, therefore y value will be our 4. Therefore the required solution is x is equal to our 5 and y is equal to our 4. Now question number 6. Question which is little difficult looking, but it is very easy. First of all, this one will give equation number 1 and this one equation number 2 we have given in our solution. Then we'll take LCM. In equation number 1 we'll take our LCM. LCM will be our 5 only, because down it is our 1 and it is our 5 only. So 5. LCM will be our 5. So 1 divided by our 5, that means 5, 5 into 3, 15, and x, and minus 5 divided by 5, 1, so 1 into 1 minus 4, this one will be same to same will be remain, is equal to our 6. Now we'll do cross multiplication. If we do cross multiplication, so it will be c, here it will be our 15x, minus will be our y, and minus minus will be our plus, so plus 4, and 5 into 6, 30. Now any value we need to find out, no problem, this one maybe anyone we are able to compare. So here we are comparing y, we are comparing, not comparing as our x. So So why? Because y coefficient nothing is there, so it will be easy for us. So it will be our minus y, and then x, 15x, and this plus 4 will shift to our right hand side. So 30, and this plus 4 will be our minus 4 in right hand side, and 15x will be our minus 15x. Now we got see here, minus y, and 30 minus 4 will be our 26, minus our 15x. Now y also minus, but we need positive y, so we are making this one positive, so all sign will be our changed. So we got 26 minus our 15x, and here we got it is our minus our y is equal to like this. So now we are making this y as our positive, so if we make y positive, then this 26 our positive, so it will be our negative, and 15x it is our negative, so it will be our positive. So 15x positive we are writing first, and 26 negative becoming, so we are writing this one as our second. So y value we got this one, 15x minus 26. So this one will be our equation number 3. Now equation number 2, from equation number 2, from this same we'll take LCM, then we cross multiplication will do. So we are getting this one, 27y plus x minus 2 is equal to our 108. 12 into 9 is equal to our 108. So we are getting 108. Now this x plus x and minus 2, we will shift this one to our right hand side. So 108 and minus 2, this side right hand side will be our plus 2, will be our 110 and minus x. Now with this 27, we need to divide this one, so we'll get y value. So y will be our 110 minus x divided by 27. This one will be our equation number 4. Now from equation number 3, y value this one, and equation number 4 also y value this one. That means this part is equal to our this part. So we'll compare y. What we are comparing? Y from equation number 3 and equation number 4, we have. So first part this one, and second part is our this one. Now cross multiplication will do. 27 into our 15 is equal to our 405. 27 into 15 will be our 405, and minus 26 into 27, it is our 702. Is equal to will be our down, it is our 1, so 1 into this one full number, so same to same will be remain 110 minus our x. Now this x minus x we need to shift to our left hand side, so it will be our plus. So 405 plus our 1, it will be our 406, and this one we are shifting to our right hand side, so it will be our plus. So 702 plus our 110, so it will be our 812. Now this 812 we need to divide by our 406, so we'll get our x value. So 812 divided by our 406 to be divisible by 2. 406 into 2 is equal to our 812. So we got x value is equal to our 2. Now we'll put this x value 2 in equation number, any equation 3 or 4, which one is easy? Equation number 4 to divisible there, it is little difficult will be. So we'll put this value in equation number 3. If we put x value is equal to our 2 in equation number 3, so it will be our 15 into x value 2 minus our 26. So 15 into 2 30, 30 minus 26 is equal to our 4. So required solution, x is equal to our 2 and y is equal to our 4. So see here, I am showing this one, this y value 4. If we put this one in our equation number 3, this x value, we are getting 4. So if we put this x value is equal to 2 in equation number 4, then also we will get 4. So see how it is. Equation number 4, where it is, see it is our equation number 4. So x value we got 2, so 110 minus our 2 divided by our 27. So 110 minus 2 will be our 108 divided by our 27, and 27 into 4 is equal to our 108. How see, 27 into our 4, so 4 into 7 28, 2 will be remain here in our carry. So 4 into 2 8, 8 plus 2 our 10, 108 we are getting. So if you divide, then also we are getting 4. So any equation we are able to put this one, no problem, here it is. So our solution will be x is equal to 2 and y is equal to will be our 4. Now we start question number 3. This method is our elimination. So already we learned 3 method. This 3 method is our what we learned: cross multiplication, substitution, then our comparison. Now we will learn our number 4 method, it is our elimination. Elimination method is our what? Elimination method means our what? We need to make any variable equal, maybe x equal or y equal. See, both equations of equation number 1 and equation number 2, this one. So here x is equal to our only x, it is our 4x. So not equal. Here also it is our 2y, it is our only y, not equal. So any one we need to make equal. Maybe x will make equal both equation. So how it will be equal? So if we make it is our 4x plus our, like this will go. So here also our 4x plus our y, then it will be our equal 4x becoming. So like this it is our elimination method. So see. So this one will give equation number 1 and this one is our equation number 2. So equation number 1, which one we are making equal? So if we make x equal, we are able to make, or y equal, any one we are making equal, no problem. So we are making y as our equal. So equation number 1 we need to multiply with the value of our y in equation number 2. In equation number 2, y value is our what given? 1. With this 1 we need to multiply equation number 1. So equation number 1, this one equation number 1, into our this coefficient of our this y, 1. Coefficient of this y is our what? 1. With this 1 we need to multiply equation number 1. So 1 into x plus our 1 into 2y, so 2y, same to same, one multiplication will be remain. Now equation number 2, this one equation number 2, this one we need to multiply. This equation 2 we need to multiply with the coefficient of equation number 1, y. Y coefficient is our what? 2. With 2 we need to multiply equation number 2. So 2 into our equation number 2. So 2 into 4, 8x, plus 2 into y, 2y, plus 2 into 19, 38. Now we got, see here, y equal our, this 2y, this one also 2y. In this equation, it is our positive 2y, this one also our, see, positive, it is also our positive. So how these two will be cancelled? If we subtract, this one, then only it will be our cancel. So how it will see, x plus 2y minus our, if we do 8x plus our 2y, so it will be cancel, our 2y will be cancel. How, see, x plus 2y, here it is minus, this one is our plus, so plus minus will be our minus 8x, and plus minus will be our minus 2y. Now it is our minus 2y, it is our plus 2y will be our cancel, so will be remain our this x plus minus our 8x, so it will be our minus 7x will be remain. Is equal to, will be see this one. So 20 minus will be our 38 that time, because we are doing minus, it is. So minus 38, so it will be our minus 18. So left hand side minus 7x and right hand side is our minus 18. So minus minus will be our cancel. Now 18 we need to divide by our 7. It is not more reduce. Here only it is our finished. We are not able to more reduce. It is 17, 18 divided by 7. Both numerator and denominator, it is not divisible by a single number. So here only it is our finished. So value of x we got 18 by 7. Now this value, x value, will put in any equation, maybe 1 or equation 2, anywhere will put, no problem, same result only will get. So we are putting this one equation number 1, x value. So x value 18 by 7 in equation number 1 we are putting. So we are getting equation number 1, this one is our equation number 1. So here equation number 1, x value, only x only, so we'll put x value 18 by 7 plus our 2y is equal to, will be our 20. Now this one is our constant, so we'll shift this one to our right hand side, so it will be our minus. Now we'll take LCM. LCM will be our 7. So 20 minus our 18 divided by 7. LCM will be our 7. Down it is our 1. So 1 divided by 7, 7. 7 only. So 7 into 20 will be our 140. So 140. And 7 divided by 7, 1. So 1 into 18, 18. Now see, 140 minus 18 will be our 122. 140, this one, 140 minus 18 is our 122. Divided by our 7, and this 2 is there. With this 2 we need to divide this one, that means it will be our 1 by 2. Now this one is going divisible, so 61. 6 into 2, 12, and 2, 1 is 2, so it will be our 61 divided by 7. So y value we got 61 by our 7. Therefore the required solution, x is equal to our 18 by 7 and y is equal to our 61 by 7. Now question number 3. Question number 3, directly I this solution, you will check the question from the book. So this one is our given, it is our first equation. So cross multiplication will do. So x plus 7 is equal to, will be our y into 2, 2y. So this 2y will shift to our left hand side, and 7 1 will shift to our right hand side. So this one will be our, this is our positive, so right left hand side will be our negative, and plus 7 in right hand side it will be our negative. So it will be our equation number 1. Then this one is our given second. So this one also same, cross multiplication will do. So x into, see, x by y minus 2 is equal to our 1. That means down of 1, another 1 is there, our, because all whole number denominator 1 it is. So 1 into x x only, and 1 into this one, so same to same, 1 multiplication, same to same. So y minus 2. Now, y1 will shift to our left hand side, so it will be our minus y, and here right hand side only will be remain our minus 2, this one no need to shift only, so this one will be our equation number 2. So equation number 1 and equation number 2. Now we'll see, here it is our x, coefficient nothing, here also x, it is coefficient, it is nothing, so both are same only, x, x same, so this one no need to multiply further, so here only we are able to do this one. So if we subtract, because both are positive, this one also our positive, this one also our positive, so if we subtract equation number 1 minus our equation number 2, so we will get the value of our y value. So see, equation number 1 minus equation number 2, so equation number 1, x minus 2y, x minus 2y in left hand side, minus equation number 2 left hand side is our this one, y minus y, this one, is equal to will be our equation number 1 right hand side, minus 7, minus 7, then minus we are doing, so minus, then equation number 2 right hand side is our what, minus 2, so in bracket it will be our minus 2. Now this one, now we'll take out from the bracket, so it will be our x minus 2y, and here minus, this one will be our plus, so plus minus will be our minus, and minus minus will be our plus, plus y, and this one minus minus plus, so minus 7 plus 2. Now see, it is our plus x, it is our minus x will be cancelled, and minus 2y plus y, it will be our minus y, and minus 7 plus 2 is equal to our minus 5, so both side, left hand side also minus, right hand side also minus will be our cancelled, so y value is equal to our 5. Now we'll put this y value in any equation, equation number 1 or equation number 2, any equation we may put this one. So equation number 2 we are putting this one, x minus y is equal to minus 2. So y value is equal to our 5, so x minus y, so y value our 5, so 5 we are putting is equal to our minus 2. Now 5 1, this minus 5 we are shifting to our right hand side, so it will be our plus 5. So minus 2 plus 5 will be our 3. So the required solution, our x is equal to 5 and y is, x is equal to 3 and y is equal to our 5. Now question number 4. Question number 4, it is given, see, it is our equation number 1 and it is our equation number 2. So here it is our x plus y plus 7 is equal to our 3x minus our 2. So we need to make this one, see, x and this 3x. So this 3x will shift to our left hand side, so it will be our minus 3x plus our y, and constant one we are shifting to our right hand side, so minus 2, and this plus 7 if we shift to our right hand side, so it will be our minus 7. So x minus 3x will be our minus 2x plus our y is equal to will be our minus 9. Now we are taking this minus as our common, so it is our minus 2x, so we are making this one positive, so this one is our positive was there, so now it will be our negative. Then this one is our negative, now it will be our positive, because we are minus, we are taking common. So now we got this one, 2x minus y is equal to our 9. This one will give equation number 1. Similarly, this one from equation number 2, see, 2x minus y, and this y will shift, so it will be our minus y is equal to will be our 10. In right hand side only 10 only there. So it will be our 2x minus will be 2y is equal to 10. Now from here 2 we are able to take common, so it will be remain our x minus y only is equal to our 10. Now x minus y is equal to will be 10 divided by 2 is equal to our 5. So x minus y is equal to our 5. This one will be our equation number 2. So this one will be our equation number 2. X minus y is equal to 5, which is equation number 2. So from 1 and 2, anything is our same or what? See, 2x it is. It is our x, not same. But y is our same here. Y same only. Because not coefficient, same it is our y. So if we, that means minus will do, equation number 1 minus equation number 2, so we'll get the value of our x, because that time y will be cancelled. So equation number 1 minus equation number 2, so equation number 1 left hand side is our 2x minus y, and minus we are doing this minus, so this minus sign here, and equation number 2 this one left hand side, so x minus y in bracket will be, and minus in right hand side equation number 1 9 minus our equation number 2 right hand side 5, so minus 5. Now this one you take out from the bracket, so 2x minus y is equal to will be our minus, and here it is our plus, so plus minus minus, and minus minus plus y is equal to our 9 minus 5 is equal to our 4. So here see, y minus y, this plus y will be cancelled, and 2x minus x will be our only x is equal to will be our 4, 9 minus 5 is equal to our 4. So we got x value is equal to our 4. Now this x value 4 in any equation we are able to put this one from 1 or 21. So we are putting this one in equation number 2, x value, this from here only. So x value if we put 4, minus will be our y is equal to our 5. Now this 4 will shift to our right hand side. So it will be our remaining left hand side minus y is equal to 5. It is positive. So right hand side will be our negative. So minus y will be our plus 1. But y will only need to find out positive y. So we need to multiply both left hand side and right hand side by minus 1. So minus y into c like this. Minus y into will be our minus 1. Is equal to will be our, that side is our, what we got? Our, what we got this one? 1. So 1 into will be our minus 1. So this one minus minus will be our plus y, equal to will be our plus minus minus 1. So y value we got minus 1. See, both sides we are multiplying, so y value will be our minus 1. Therefore, the required solution is x is equal to 4 and y is equal to will be our minus 1. If we put this x value 4 in equation, not equation 1, if we put in equation number 2, then also we will get minus 1. See how it is. It is equation number 2 we are putting. Now we'll put this one in equation number 1, x value is equal to 4. So equation number 1, see this one equation number 1. So 2 into x value is equal to 4 minus our y is equal to our 9. So 2 into 4, 8 minus our y is equal to our 9. Now this constant one will need to shift to our right hand side. So it will be remaining left hand side our minus y only is equal to 9. This one will shift our right hand side, so it will be our minus 8. So minus y is equal to our plus 1. Now same like before, both numerator and that means left hand side and right hand side we need to multiply by our minus 1. So see minus 1 minus y into our minus 1 is equal to our 1 into minus 1. So both sides we are multiplying with same number. So same thing will be remain. Now minus minus will be our plus. So y will be our plus and this one will be our plus minus minus 1. So we are getting same value. So any equation we are able to put the values, but result will be our same. Now question number 6. Question number 6, it is given our 8x plus 3y minus 36. So minus 36 one will shift to our right hand side, it will be our positive 36. So 8x plus 3y is equal to 36. So this one will be our equation number 1. And this from this we need to find out equation number 2. So here see in left hand side it is our given x minus 7y. And right hand side it is our given 26 minus x plus y. So variable 1 we need to shift to our left hand side. So here it is our left hand side already, these two our both our variable only, x minus 7y. And right hand side is our minus x plus y. And constant one already it is our in right hand side, so this one no need to shift. Now see, x and this minus x if we shift to our left hand side, so it will be our plus x. And minus 7y, already it is our left hand side. And this plus y, if we shift to our left hand side, so it will be our minus y. So it will be our 2x minus 8y is equal to will be our 26. Constant 126 only our. Now from this we are able to take 2 as our common. If we take 2 as common, so will be remain our x plus minus minus and 2 into 4 our 8. So 4y is equal to our 26. Now with 2 we will divide 26, so it will be our x minus 4y is equal to will be our 13. This one will be our equation number 2. See, x minus 4y is equal to 13, this one will be our equation number 2. So equation number 1 and equation number 2 we got. So equation number 1, it is our what given? 8x plus 3y is equal to our 36. 8x, 3y. And equation number 2, it is our x and it is our 4y. Not same, that means we need to make any one same. So if we make equation number 1, which one will make same? X, if we make x same. So equation number 1, this one is equation number 1. We need to make x same. So here it is our 8 and here x value, this equation number 1, this one we need to multiply by our x coefficient. What the x coefficient in equation number 2? In equation number 2, x coefficient is our what? This one is x. This x coefficient means constant number. Before this number nothing is there, means our 1. So x coefficient is our 1. With 1 we need to multiply equation number 1. So equation number 1 into our 1. This one is indicating equation and this one we are multiplying 1. So if we multiply with 1 equation number 1, so same to same because 1 multiplication same our. Now equation number 2, this one is equation number 2. This equation 2 we need to multiply by the coefficient of our equation number 1. Coefficient of x in equation number 1 is our 8. With 8 we need to multiply equation number 2. So if we multiply equation number 2 with our 8, so it will be our c. 8 into our x or 8x minus here, so minus 8 into 4, 32, and y is there, so y. and 13 into our 8, so it will be our 104. Now we got it is our 8x plus 3y is equal to our 36, equation number this one. And then we got our 8x minus our 32y is equal to our 104. So this our x, our same became our, the coefficient same became. Now both our positive, that means we need to subtract. That time only they will cancel. So if we subtract equation number 1 from equation number 2, that means equation 2, this equation 2, if we subtract from equation number 1, that means equation number 1 minus equation number 2. So what we will get? See. So equation number 1, it is our given. Equation number 1, 8x. 8x plus 3y. Minus will be our left hand side of equation number 2. Equation number 2, left hand side is our, what it is our? 8x minus our 32y. This one, 8x minus 32y. So minus our, here in bracket, 8x plus, minus will be our 32y. Right hand side after will do. Now this left hand side only I am showing you. So what we are getting, see. Now we'll take out this one from the bracket. So it will be our 8x plus 3y. Here minus, this one is our plus. So plus minus minus our 8x. And minus minus will be our plus 32y. So this one is our minus 8x. It is our plus 8x will be cancelled. So 3y plus our 32y, so it will be our 35y. So we got 35y. And that side is our equation number 1 is our 36. Minus will be our equation number 2, right hand side is our 104. So if we subtract, big number is our minus, so it will be our minus. Minus will be our 68. 104 minus 36 is equal to our 68. And big number minus, so it will be our minus. So we got what we got, then 35y is equal to our minus 68. Now this minus 68 we need to divide by 35. That time only we will get the value of y. But both number is not divisible by a single number. So here only it is our finished. So we got the value of y is equal to our minus 68 by 35. Now we'll put this value in equation number 1 or 21. So we are putting this one equation number 2, because equation number 2 it is easy. Equation number 1 it is big coefficient, multiplication will be big. So we are putting this one in equation number 2, this y value. So equation number 2 it is our x minus 4y. So x minus 4 into y value is equal to our what given, c is equal to our 13. Is equal to our 13, so is equal to will be our 13. Is equal to 13. Now see, this 4 and 35 we are not able to reduce. So we multiply this minus and this minus. So minus minus will be our plus. It will be our plus. So x plus will be 4 into our 68, it is our 272. Divided by will be our 35. Now this 272 divided by 35, this one will shift to our which side? Right hand side. So it will be our minus, because here it is our positive. So this one became our minus. So 13 minus 272 divided by 35. Now we'll take LCM. So 13 down it is our 1 is there, minus our 272 divided by our 35. So 1 and 35 LCM will be our 35 only. Now this 35 will divide by our 1. So if we divide 35 by our 1, then the result will be our 35 only. Now this result into our 13. Result is our 35. 35 into 13 is equal to our 455. Minus. Now see, this minus is there, so minus. Now 35 divided by 35, one time only. Now this result 1, this 1 into our 272, so it will be our 272, because 1 multiplication. Now 455 minus 272 is equal to our 183. And 183 divided by our 35, both is our not divisible by a single number, so here only it is our finished. Therefore the required solution is our x is equal to our, what we got, 183 divided by 35. And y value we got, what we got, minus 68 by 35. So here it is our finished. And remaining this question number 4 is our cross multiplication. You will do this one by yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day.